The miniature Doberman Pinscher had to be put down after the attack. And tonight, the family is talking exclusively to 12 News' Brendan Conway. He is live at Police District 3. And Brendan, you just put this family in touch with police.
Yeah, Kathy, we tracked them down tonight. The family thought that their dog had run away, but now they're trying to figure out who would kill their tiny pet that was such a big part of their family.
I loved him. He was the best dog ever.
11-year-old Josephine Burnette sums up exactly how her family feels about their miniature Doberman Pinscher, Big Boy. Older sister Clarissa says people in the neighborhood knew Big Boy, the tiny dog with a big attitude, by name.
Everybody loved him. So he will always leave and come back, and it's the first time that he left and never came back.
Big Boy has been missing since Saturday. That's when Josephine saw some teenagers with him.
I seen somebody dragging him up the street. I tried to run after them, but they kept running, and he was choking.
Police say the dog was found alive, but with severe burns Saturday afternoon, just blocks away from the Burnett's home in an alley near 38th and Lloyd. He had to be euthanized. A witness told investigators she saw two teen boys beating the dog with sticks.
Now, we just thought somebody in the neighborhood had him.
Tyrone Skinner had no idea their family pet was dead until we tracked them down. Now he's trying to explain to his children what happened while trying to understand himself who would do such a horrible thing.
I have no idea. I have no idea. Whoever done it, they need to be dealt with legally.
And police say they are taking this case very seriously, that they have assigned an investigator to it, and that they'll be meeting with the family tomorrow to try to gather some more information as they try to make an arrest in this case. Putting it live outside the District 3 Police Headquarters, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.